Thousands of families have a new option that could change their morning routine. They'll be able to put kids on buses for the first time this year. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters is live in the Lakota District with more on this story. Andrew.
Well, Lisa, it's February 10th, kind of a strange day to be dealing with stuff that a lot of families dealt with on the first day of school. But you can bet here in the Lakota School District, there are a lot of parents checking and double checking school bus stop locations. That's because school buses are going to be rolling again to more students here in this district. The district had to slash busing over the last few years because of budget problems, but voters approved a levy and the district promised improved transportation. So 2,400 kids in grades 2 through 6 are now eligible for bus service starting today. The district is providing busing to kids who live more than a mile away from their school. No change, however, for kids in 7th through 12th grades. The price tag for the expanded bus service is about $1.2 million, but that is money approved by voters during that levy process, and it's all set aside for expanded transportation in the district. Reporting live from Freedom Elementary School, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.